We're at the Allergic Stadium in Lost Wages.
And I am ready to gamble, Grim. Which slot has the best odds in wages?
That would be the ATM, Bricks.
Oh, good. I'll play that one then.
This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Mile High Chronic take on the Lost Wages Invaders. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If you like your cocktail cold, your soup hot, and your steak still mooing, then you're going to love seeing mutants knocked cold, their brains turned into hot lava soup, and their bodies strewn about the field, lying still and barely moving. MFL Game Day is on the air.
You just made me hungry, Grim. I'm going to go get some extra crispy mutant finger strips.
Hey, get me a full slab of broken mutant ribs while you're there.
Second down in a mile. Great run for a 9-yard gain. Third down and long. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
And the quarterback erases that play by calling a time warp dirty trick.
With a bit of a mind flip.
The defense is into a time slip.
And nothing can ever be the same. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. Drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. That was equal parts great run and bad defense. Third down and 9. And he picks up a new set of downs. First and 8 to go. Second down and 9. third down and tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic personality, and the whistle blows the play dead along with the quarterback. Third and four.
Hot one, hot two,
oh, what a brutal hit! Come on, nice and easy, right through the uprights. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked down? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. First down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot,
and that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently.
Hot one, hot two, hot,
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, nice hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation. Hot one, hot two, hot.
First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and 10. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. We should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be caught.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and 10. box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is gonna blow. You just crap your pants, Junior. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Just looks clueless out here right now. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
A killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag, he's killing me in the fantasy level. Yeah.
And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two,
Oh, great throw, great catch, and then put 6 points on the board.
The defense can do anything to stop a throwing out good, man.
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
My grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
Hey, guys, this isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously, stay in drunk, eat school, don't do vegetables.
Junior's having a flashback, man. What do we do?
Not much there, maybe a yard. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
On that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Third down and five.
Hot one, hot two,
And Chainsaw's really in the way. Running into a buzzsaw, Bricks.
Okay, he just ran into a buzzsaw.
With the punishing hit. And it's first and ten. Shoestring tackle. first and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downer's guy than a speed freak, Grim.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Ricks, it's the two-minute warning. You know what that means?
Whiskey?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
When defensive players go berserk, that ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made.
Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
First down! And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
Yeah, telling me! Nice wrap!
The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, eight.
For a first down. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
First and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game.
Hot two, hot eight.
And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult it, Lee.
And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this play.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite.
They stopped the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have nine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do.
Hot two.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
points or they're going for two. He caught it. That's 2 points and even more momentum on their side.
I can feel the momentum shifting.
For the last time, you're not a Jedi, Brick. Kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
A good run for 5 yards.
Didn't move the changes, Gord, did it? How good can it be?
And that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. Second down and 5.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot three.
And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or kill and cheat more.
Nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out.
That's right. What you talking about?
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Football. First down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yowling.
Second down and 2. Running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and 10. And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes. And then on sportsmanlike play of the day, brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway, exit 5. It's first and 10, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. It appears that the last ref was calling his stockbroker during the huddle, and that tipped him off. It looks like he won't be buying that boat anytime soon, huh? First down and a mile. Gonna shave a few days off his life. Second down and 10. And he rumbles for 9 on that play. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. It's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and 9.
Hot 1. Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot 1, hot.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's 1st and 10. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Second down and 2.
Hot 1, hot 2. Hot 8.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Is that right, Glenn?
Hey, something ain't kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. Second down and more. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot 8.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot 8.
Now, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play deep. The offense fakes the punt. It's a pass for a 1st down. Man, it takes guts to do that on 4th and 1. And it's first and ten. He had it for a second there. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. This is your brain, and this is your brain on first. It was a risky throw, and the defense made him pay. He'll have to hope for him. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's at the 40. The 30. Close, but no cigar.
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And it's first and ten. One potato, two potato, three potato, four. The defense just blew up a player who thought he was going to score. Oh, that hot potato dirty trick gets him every time. First down and nine. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and nine. Down and the offense needs a miracle. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast. I'm the greatest. Greatest, I tell you.
They're going for 2 points. And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
Hey, you blow this shit. Speaking of blow, where's my little pile?
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Quarterback's gonna be hurting or dead. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the defense spiked the offensive water with strawberry fields. And now they can taste sound, but can't remember what the concept of time is. Man, these guys have metal balls. They're going to try to pick up the first down here.
Did they jingle when they run?
Like him.
The nastiest dirty trick in the MFL is to get your butt off. first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Hot one, hot.
That pass play nets them 7 yards.
Set yourself on fire and jump out the window. It ought to stop.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. Second down in a mile. Get your motor running. It's chainsaw time. He's at the 40. And they're catching up.
Joke, jump, do something.
First and ten. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely.
Smart move there as they call a timeout trying to get the ball back for another shot. And it's first and ten. Defense uses their second timeout to stop the clock to preserve time for their offense. Second down and 10.
Come on, man, you can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry up too?
And that play went nowhere fast. No gain. 6 seconds. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Ah, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
One, two.
Well, he made the pass, but then a slap in the face by the defense.
Ah, that's me in the hotel bar every night.
Hey, your opening line needs work.
Why?
Really? What's a pretty girl like you doing here all by yourself? Are you a hooker?
Well, it's a fair question.
That play had no chance. This baby is over and the fat lady is singing.
Yeah, speaking of fat, once I decide to burn some calories, so I set a fat kid on fire.
Hey, I wonder if a fat drug dealer sells Diet Coke.
First down and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. The Lost Wages Invaders lose at home today.
Poor guys, now they gotta go home to their mansions with their pools and models and try to get over this.
They battled hard but still got their butts handed to them.
Gross. Any orc butts involved?
I kind of like orc butts, especially with some Dijon mustard and a smoked pickle relish. Now that's living.
Let's go down to the field and see what the game's MVP thinks of today's outcome. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation.